ثالثا عندنا في المصيبة calamity, misfortune, something happened. Or here you hear something, مصيبة happened. And then they will tell you, no, no, it didn't happen. You have right to say Allah, Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar. But not request from others to shout at hooligans to say it. In this point, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam was not happy with his wives. And he went and he settled on a tree. So he will stay in this tree a month, not going back to their offices. And Umar, that hurts him a lot. But one of the wives of the Prophet was his daughter. He said, if the Prophet divorces his daughter, it will be disaster. So Umar came to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Yeah. فَقُلْتُ I said to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the لَغْدَ نِسَاكَ Did you divorce your wives? As I hear it from outside. قَالَ لَا I didn't divorce. قُلْتُ اللَّهُ أَكْبَر So Umar said, Allahu Akbar. Umar didn't request from others outside the tree. He said, Takbir, Allahu Akbar. And others that he said, Allahu Akbar. And Umar said, Allahu Akbar as individual. So this Takbir is coming end of the day, individual. But when we use and when we don't use, we have seen we use when we get cry tactics in paradise. We can use in the jihad. We can use when the musibah or crime didn't fall on us. But that's individual. Okay, our main and famous points in here